Bill O'Reilly says that the United States is headed towards totalitarianism. Or at least that's what he and guest Laura Ingraham discussed Monday night on Bill O'Reilly's TV show. And how are we getting there? This, quote, PC campus culture is leading us towards totalitarianism. Now, what Bill and Laura are allegedly angry about is the fact that people like to be politically correct when speaking. There's really nothing wrong with that. But here's the way they frame it. They're saying that free speech, the First Amendment, is under attack because you can't go on a college campus or really anywhere in the United States, say something offensive, and then not be confronted for it. Now, Bill and Laura want the ability to go anywhere they want and say offensive things, which actually, yeah, you do have that right under the First Amendment. But guess what also falls under the First Amendment? Our ability, the ability of anyone in this country, to point out that you're being an ass, that you're being a jerk, that you're being a bully. And no, that's not stifling your free speech. That's just the rest of the country exercising their right to hold you accountable. And that's what Bill and Laura are so terrified about, is accountability. Because that's typical bully mentality. They want to be able to say and do whatever they want, but the second you confront them about it, they run and hide and cry, oh God, you're taking away my constitutional freedoms. No, nobody is attacking your ability to say these stupid things. But we're just going to make fun of you and hold you accountable when you do.